titties.
Up next is the charming Mary from Ganoda Bar for her day. Hi, Mary, how you doing? Where are you from?
I'm bus.
Which one?
You know the last tour, you know Leather.
Oh, you were the girl who was stuck to seat 38 on Fido 3. Why don't you take a deep breath, because this water is very, very cold, but it's going to be so stimulating. And Mary's the kind of red-blooded American girl who will do anything. That's right, I said anything for 50 bucks.
Yeah, I really need the 50 bucks, you know, I gotta get home.
Yes, I know, Amit's waiting for you at the tool shed. That's right, our big prize tonight is 50 American dollars to the girl with the most exciting mammalian protuberances. As seen through a thoroughly so stupid-looking white sort of male person's conservative kind of middle-of-the-road cotton undergarment. Whoopee, and here comes the water. No, no, you'd squeak more if the water got on you.
Oh.
That sounded like you got an ice pick in the forehead.
Oh.
And here comes the ice pick in the forehead. Oh, good golly, she's totally sober, totally committed to the 50 bucks.
I love it.
Why don't you step into the spotlight, let the guys get a good look at you, honey.
I am.
What do you say, fellas? Nice set of jugs? Shaking around a little bit.
Oh, I'm dancing.
Oh, she's dancing. Oh, my goodness, look at her go. How about the Molly Ringwald?
What is this? Fish
does
the same music right now.
Oh, isn't this what life is all about? Here's your 50 bucks, Mary.
Oh, great. Now
you know. Home is where the heart is.
On the bus.
So we'll go.
Texas, so we'll go down the lane. Blue.